Katy Perry, and this is our first day of our new music video for Part of Me. We're here at Camp Pendleton in San Diego, and it's going to be an exciting shoot. It's going to be a lot of no sleeping, a lot of grueling activities. I'm really excited about this video. I think it's going to say something, finally. I feel like I haven't said anything ever. Days like this.
Day one of three, we're taking Katy to boot camp and beyond.
Kill! Kill!
Watch it.
Colonel!
Captain!
Do I have to get down and give you 50? Because I can barely do 5.
We just shot our first setup. Basically, the Marines, female Marines, entering their barracks and getting yelled at by a little drill instructor situation.
Your hair looks atrocious! Open your mouth!
It's different. It's different. You know, on camera, it's more organized. You know, in an everyday world of a drill instructor, you never know what's going to happen. You never know what the recruits are going to do. You know, it's more intense.
Stand up straight!
Okay, cut. We got it. She's real drill instructor.
We're experiencing up to 60 knot winds. We originally planned to do kind of an amphibious assault. The sea state was too rough to do that particular landing. I think we had porta-johns blow over. I think with the combination of the rain, the fact we're in some pretty deep sand, and then of course the wind, just really became an unmanageable situation.
So that was a wrap of day one. Mother Nature decided to cry and blow, but what we did get was pretty cool, and I learned so much today. I asked all of the annoying questions that one would, like, you know, basically, you know how astronauts eat that Neapolitan, like, frozen ice cream? What is that to you when you're, like, out in the trenches? And they eat this stuff called MRE, meals ready to eat, and it's like Spam, they said. They don't even really know exactly what it is. When would this ever spoil?
It does.
Never.
Right.
So, like, this could be from Y2K. I asked one of them if it was like foie gras, and they're like, okay. But I had so much fun. I can't wait to come back tomorrow, bright and early at 5 a.m. Whee! Morning!
All right, so today's very important because we're going to be using live rounds.
Two things you need to remember. These rifles are designed to do two things, destroy things and kill people, okay? Just make sure you're paying attention to that. We're running this as we run a standard rifle range for Marines, okay? Yes, we will break it down, terminology, so you guys understand it. I'm not insulting anybody's intelligence by that, but I understand you guys are not familiar with our terminology, so we will absolutely adjust to what to make you guys understand. We'll manipulate you a little bit, make it as real as possible for you to make sure that you're getting the best bang for your buck with this, okay?
Right.
So if you got questions, don't hesitate to ask. They're just saying we have in the Marine Corps, there's no such thing as a stupid question.
Okay? He knows I have questions, right?
That's right.
Now, what I want you to do is try to put your cheek on the stock right there, okay? Look
Wait,
at the OCO.
Here?
Yep.
Okay. It's very heavy.
The gun?
Oh my gosh. It was really fun. I want to shoot real ones now.
Yeah, we got, I don't know if there's any bigger flag, but it's huge, gigantic American flag that takes 300 people to hold up. San Diego Padres are letting us use it. And we're gonna do a performance underneath it, just underneath the stars, star part of it. And it should be for a nice little graphic shot. I think it's gonna work out well, I hope so.
This whole area is yours.
Okay.
You can twirl around, you can go ahead. Whatever you want. Good.
Yeah. Woo! field with a bunch of other ladies and learn how to kick some ass.
You're just going to be gently here, but you don't want it too low down here. You don't want it too high, or you don't want it too close to your face. If it's too close to your face, guess what? All I got to do is hit you, and then you're going to be hurt, right? Execute!
Kill!
Execute!
Kill!
Execute!
Kill!
Flare that rear leg!
With the fireman carry, it's really cool because you can carry anybody.
Awesome.
Then get down with your right leg. If you're doing a squat, you're going to put your arm underneath. And then she's going to help you prop up.
Yep.
There you go.
As you hook, you're going to put your feet in between hers and hook her over your shoulder.
Yeah.
You're going to pull this down to your left hip.
Yeah. You all right? I kind of prepped myself a little bit right before I did this shoot. I started getting back in the gym, pumping some iron. So I've been preparing. It's not like I've been like eating stuffing and chicken every night. So it's all right, I'm holding up. I'm going to probably fake climbing up a rope because I can't do that. Like, it's like doing a pull-up.
We wanted to give you a memento that you're on the range today. You're only the second person outside of the guys that work on the range that are getting a plaque like this.
Oh, awesome.
So we want to give you something as a memento to remember us by. And it says, to Katie Perry from the Marines of the Horno Range Complex, date, kind of like a Grammy, only better.
Awesome, so, this is amazing. This is the last shot of the night. This is a new wig. You won't really see. It may not look as good as the other one. I am about to underwater wrestle.
He's going back
with a dude. Action.
Badass with the bubbles. It's a wrap.
This is day three. I believe we're somewhere north in California, because I just got into a car and I've showed up here. Today I'm a nice, sweet girl.
We got a Volvo, and Katie just killed somebody, and she's gonna dump the body at a Circle K. So this is the part where she opens the trunk and she takes the body out, and she gets some nachos. Katie just broke up with her man, and she just stopped for some snacks along the road, and she had an epiphany. She had a little moment where she decides she's gonna join some Marines, and this is where she grabs her duffel bag with her clothes and some scissors and runs into the gas station bathroom and cuts off all her hair before she ends up at Camp Pendleton.
But you want to know why I said let's rent this specific car, this Volvo, this 1990 Volvo? It's because I lost my virginity in a 1995 Volvo.
TMI.
So I'm trying to regain my innocence.
Yeah, this is where our cheating boyfriend works at some janky real estate situation. And Katie's stalking him right there in the Volvo. So she's gonna be sitting there, and she pretty much at this point decided she's gonna break up with him. She sees him through the window in his little cubicle, and then she waltzes in and puts a smack down.
Trying to wrap up the day here, and this is the flashback scene. This is when we were in love. This is gonna be a fun scene.
I got no love!
I'm thankful that I'm done fighting at this point. No more screaming, little lovey-dovey, little love action with Katie.
Yeah, where are we going? P.F. Chang's?
No.
Day three has been nuts. There are kids from the neighborhood everywhere. which we love. We set up like a small fair, which was really cute. And I got to meet some of the kids there.
I bet you could win one of these. I bet I know someone that'll help you win one of these stuffed animals, but you'll also definitely have to pay.
And I'm setting up for my last shot, which I can't really talk to you about because I have to get naked. I have to be in a bathtub, you know, so I'm gonna be
writing the letter
that my boy back home wrote me to say he was sorry for his actions. And I read it, and I'm feeling kind of confident at this point. I've found an inner strength I didn't have before, so I read the letter and it's just kind of the same old thing. It's not really actually taking any responsibility. It's just, I miss you, I miss your cooking. So of course I take out my Marines Zippo and I decide to burn it. Let it burn, bitch. Let it burn. End this music video finally, and I'm gonna do a couple last shots. We're gonna have some fake rain, but it's not gonna be like one of those sexy fake rain music videos.
She's gonna put it on her back.
Action!
It's gonna be in the mud under barbed wire. I do pretty much all my own stunts, just like Tom Cruise, you know.
Hey, keep going. Here we go. Still rolling.
I got mud in my eyes, in my mouth, in every orifices. Is that how you say it? Or in every oracle. In every. Sorry.
All right, guys. I want to thank everybody for a great day. That is a wrap.
This has been a great experience.
For me too.
Yeah, man.
I think we did something great.
I hope we did.
His face says it all right here.
Does it? Is it good?
Yeah, you got mud mustache and everything. It's fresh.
No, that's just my regular mustache.
It is? Bro. Nice. Forgot to wax.
We had so much fun. Thanks, everyone, for watching the making of Part of Me. We had a great time at Camp Pendleton. We love all of the people in service, and we have so much respect for them. Even more respect now. Like,
that's correct. That's correct.
They are a different type of people.
God bless them all.
God bless them. And God bless America. Yeah.